Yo, here's how I animated some waving hair in After Effects. The first step was to draw all the shapes as individual layers in Illustrator. Then I brought all of those layers to After Effects using a plugin called Overlord. Check it out. Add a mask for safety. Then I added an effect called Wave Warp and adjusted the settings to make it look good. Add posterized time to give it a hand-drawn stop motion look. And then repeat that for all the other hair layers, making small tweaks to give it some variation. And boom, there you go. That's some flowy hair.